Kamehameha bitch. Come on, you all know the word.
Have you ever met my friend Cosmo? She's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world.
She's a mean old bitch and she has stupid hair. She's a bitch.
She's a stupid bitch.
Cosmo's a bitch and she's just a dirty bitch. Talk to kids around the world, it might go a little bit something like this.
And flap, 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 flap.
Fuck me.
Flap, flap.
Fucking hell.
Sausage, sausage. Flap. Oh shit.
Not my bus.
Oh Jesus. Right.
Bastard, bastard, bastard.
Oh. What? Bang.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Canada.
Bloody. Shit. Fucking wanking, hunting. Shit. Fucking wank wow. Shit. Fucking wanking, hunting. Shit. Fucking fuck fuck wow.
Pensive man. Pensive man.
In the not too distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joel, not too different from you or me. He worked at Gizmonic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his bosses didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send the cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, then we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joe can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.